Ostersund Photography, secret location. Really sure where they're coming from, but I have some information that one of the flights is from Grosseto in Italy, where I flew from Grosseto to Ängelholm up to Stockholm and out to Östersund. I don't know the reason for that, but we're waiting now for the first arrival. It's a new 737-800 with winglets. Then we have another charter flight with a 737-800 without the winglets. And we also have a SES MD-80 today, Freebird A320, and also a Eurojet from Malmö Aviation. As you can hear, it's a windy day. It's cold, it's about 10 degrees, and it's cloudy, so it's not the best day, but we're gonna make the best out of it. It's been a hectic hour now. We had two arrivals from SES, as I said before, to Boeing 737-800. It was some charter flight of some kind. I still don't know exactly where they came from before they came from Arlanda. And after that we had the arrival of a MD-80 from SES as well, a regional scheduled flight. And we also had the arrival of a Freebird, as usual, this time a week. So now we're just waiting for Malmö Aviation to arrive from Malmö with Avro RJ100. So we're gonna head up to the other side of the airport as the sun is going over to the other side here, and get the landing from there and also get the departure of the MD-80 and the Freebird. So see you there. So, we're now here on the other side. It's as windy here as it was down at the terminal. We can see Malmö Aviation and Freebird down on the terminal. Malmö Aviation arrived about 20 minutes ago, and we just got the departure of the Scandinavian MD-80, which you can see here or somewhere in the frame right now. So now we're just waiting for the departure of Freebird, and we don't have an actual time for the departure of Malmö Aviation. It's also a charter, so maybe it's flying empty back to Malmö, and then we can't see which time it will depart. So we have to wait it out. Otherwise, it's been a stressful morning. I'm by myself here today, so and I'm used to working together with Jonas or Peter, and we normally don't have this much traffic, even then when we are two. So it's been very hectic to get the shots and also get the video, but I'm doing my best. So, we just had lunch here after we left the airport after the departure of Freebird, as you can see here. And now it's time to head home, so I just want to remind you to follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and also visit our homepage, osdphoto.com, and also subscribe here on our YouTube channel. So, thanks for today.
Done.